Assassinations are taking place one after another, but we have not got justice. We've said earlier that if the criminals are not arrested and punished, we will be resolute and take to the streets to face all kinds of evil deeds.